Dear 11th class students, as we are continuing with the morphology of the flowering plants, today we will take up floral formula and floral diagram. The floral formula is the symbolic representation of floral symmetry, presence or absence, number, cohesion and adhesion of various floral parts. The floral formula tells us about bracteate or ebracteate, nature and symmetry of the flower, its sexuality, number and union of sepals, petals or perianth, and the superior and inferior position of the gynoecium. In the floral formula, the symbols used are VR for bracteate, and EBR for ebracteate and without bract, BRL for bracteolate, that means bracts which are smaller in size, EBR for ebracteolate. Similarly, this symbol here for actinomorphic flowers having many plans of symmetry, and this symbol is for perfect or bisexual flower, or usually you know that by hermaphrodite name, or this symbol is commonly used for hermaphrodite flowers, and this symbol for female or pistillate flower, unisexual female flower, and K for calyx, that is the sepals, and P for perianth, the tepals, G for gynoecium and carpels. And these are the different symbols, this symbol for zygomorphic, this for male and staminate, and for neuter, C for corolla, petals, A for androecium, stamens, and STD for staminodes, stamens which are not capable of producing these prolongations. The number of parts are written at the foot of the symbol. In floral formula, we write the number of the parts at the foot of the symbol. After 5, if the number of parts is up to 5, number is written. If it is more than 5, sign of infinity is used. This is a sign of infinity. A fusion is indicated by enclosing the figure within bracket. That means the plural parts are fused together. The figure is then enclosed within bracket. Adhesion by a line drawn above the symbol of floral parts, and then the floral diagram. This is the view of a floral diagram of the mustard flower. It provides information about the number of parts of a flower, their arrangement and the relation they have with one another. The position of mother axis is represented by a dot on the top of the floral diagram. Here is the position of the mother axis. This is it. And calyx, corolla, androecium and gynoecium are drawn in successive whorls. Calyx is outermost and gynoecium in the center. And mustard flower diagram for mustard flower is here, and this is the floral formula of this. It belongs to family Brassicaceae. Thanks.